morning, children. Welcome to English class. How was your FM test, children? I hope you all have done well. Okay, leave it. Today we are going to learn a new chapter in our text, that is Kind Siddhartha. From this chapter, we will come to know how the two brothers fought for an animal or a bird, that is swan. And also, we got the message how the prince later became the great Buddha, and the message, the non-violence and the truth. Shall I start the lesson, children? Okay. Take out your textbook and open the page number 14. First, I will read the lesson. You have to concentrate while I am reading. Okay? Shall I start? Okay. Kind Siddhartha. Siddhartha was the son of King Suddhodana. He was the crown prince, but he was not proud. He lived in a beautiful palace, but he was not happy there. He was happy in the garden. He went to the garden every day and sat there for hours. He watched the tall trees and beautiful flowers and butterflies. He listened to the songs of birds. Siddhartha was very kind. He was kind to human beings and animals. He was kind to birds and insects. He loved them all. Devadatta was Siddhartha's cousin. He was a prince too, but he was very proud. He was also cruel. He shot birds and animals. He liked this sport. Kind Siddhartha. Kind. Kind means a quality of being very friendly. In the sense we say in Kannada, Karune. Karune Tumbida. Karune Tumbida. Kannada, Karune. Dayalu. Okay? Siddhartha is a name of the person. Okay. Siddhartha was the son of King Suddhodana. What was the name of Siddhartha's father? Yeah, Suddhodana. Son, you have to give more concentrate about the spellings. Okay, children? Son. Son. We say in Kannada, son means maga. Another son is there. You know that? I think. Yes, union, sun. Sun means Surya. Okay? Surya. Here, sun means Maga. He was the crown prince. He was the crown prince. Prince means king, ruler. Crown means in sense Kannada, Kirita. Okay? Siddhartha was the king. Okay. But he was not proud. Proud. Proud means having proper self-respect. In Kannada, Jamba. Okay. He was not proud. Siddhartha was not proud. He did not have proud. Understood? He lived in a beautiful palace. Palace means, in the sense we say in Kannada, yes, Aramane. Palace. Palace is a place where kings live. King Rajaru. Rajaru Vasamadavantaha Jaga Stalavana Palace. Understood? Okay. But he was not happy there. He did not happy. He was happy in the garden. Siddhartha had a beautiful palace. He was the king. But he did not happy in the palace. But he was happy in the garden. Tota. Garden means tota. He went to the garden every day and sat there for hours. He went to the garden and he spent his time very much in the garden. He watched the tall trees, beautiful flowers and butterflies. He always sat in the garden and watched and looked the tall trees, beautiful flowers and butterflies. He listened to the song of birds. He had listened. He always sat in the garden and listened the voice of the birds. So he loved the nature. Okay. Siddhartha was very kind. Kind means courteous. Siddhartha was very kind. He was kind to human beings and animals. He had shown his kindness to the human beings. Human beings means people. Okay. And animals. Pranigal. He was kind to birds and insects. He had showed his love to the human beings, animals, and also birds and insects. Insects means kitaras. He loved them all. He had love to all human beings, animals, birds, insects. Okay. Then Devadatta was Siddhartha's cousin. He is another person. Devadatta. Devadatta was Siddhartha's cousin. Cousin means cousin, a child of one's uncle or aunt. In Kannada, chikkappana maga athava chikkammana maga, that is cousin. Okay. Devadatta was Siddhartha's cousin. He was a prince too. Two means two. Kuda. He was also prince. Okay. But he was very proud. Who was very proud? Yes, Siddhartha's cousin. What was his name? Devadatta. Yes, very good. He was also cruel. Cruel means cruel, unkind. Cruel is the opposite form of the kind. Okay, cruel. Cruel means cruel is the opposite form of kind. Kind means karuna. Okay. Cruel. Krura. He shot birds and animals. He liked this sport. He shot. Shot is the past form of shoot. Shoot means shoot. Kill. Kill to someone. This is the past form of shoot. Okay. Shot is the present form of shoot. He shot birds and animals. He was shooting to birds and animals. He liked this sport. Sport means this activity. Okay. Activity. He liked this sport activity. So what happened in the next? I think it is enough for today's class. We will continue in the next class. Okay? You have to read one or two times in your home. Okay, children? Thank you. Have a nice day.